In his speech, the president assured the people virtually of NRM's direct contact with them.
But in case they are compromised, I can meet with you directly today.
President Museveni decided to go to Acholi after a section of would-be beneficiaries of the Parish Development Model Program in Gulu City said they have not yet received any money for the different projects they applied the money for.
Your call for an integrated, interdependent, inclusive, people-centered socio-economic transformation.
The locals said they're always forced by technocrats to sign documents for accountability whenever they hear that the president is coming.
Point of intervention to transform this society. One, sir, the people of Acholi that we contacted, we went to various communities.
If we tackle household incomes and ensure production is increased, the aspect of market and value addition we appeal to fast track the issue of cassava starch factory in Acholi Bu with the Catholic Church.
Responding to the concerns, the president said he will follow up the matter and ensure that those frustrating the program are dealt with. The president also commented on the Upper Land conflict.
And she went with the position which was earlier, 2019.
Acholi residents offered 320,000 acres of community land for food and animal feed production, plus large-scale production of avocado.
Are offering over 350,000 acres of land for community public-private partnership.
The president was lauded for preaching value addition to the people of Uganda.